is not the topology that we ordinarily see. That is, we see things as separated by a certain distance. We walk across the room and we think, well, we've left the far wall of the room behind us and so forth. But there's an attempt to say, well, maybe things that from our macroscopic point of view appear to be widely separated in space from a microscopic point of view might actually be contiguous and touching one another.
This is
ridiculous and touching one another. Just.